Sir,
Yes.
what is anti-pumping relay? What is the use of anti-pumping relay?
The function of anti-pumping relay is to block the multiple closure of circuit breaker.
What will happen if we do not use anti-pumping relay in circuit breaker?
The circuit breaker closing coil will get continuous DC supply and the breaker closing coil will get damaged. So to avoid any damage to breaker closing coil, we are using the anti-pumping relay.
How to test it practically?
How will you close the circuit breaker?
Through TNC switch.
After all the interlocking conditions are satisfied, you will close the circuit breaker through TNC switch.
Yes.
Close the circuit breaker with TNC switch and hold the TNC switch in closed position. Then give trip command to circuit breaker by seeing the schematic drawing.
Then the breaker will trip.
Yes, since you are holding the TNC switch in closed position, if anti-pumping relay works properly, it will not give close command again.
So if the breaker tries to give close command, means the anti-pumping relay is not working properly.
Yes. This is the scheme of anti-pumping relay. S3 is spring charge motor contact. S1 is breaker auxiliary contact. Once breaker is closed, anti-pumping coil K1 picks up and opens its auxiliary contact K1, thereby cutting off the supply to closing coil Y9. Thus, anti-pumping relay allows the breaker to close only once for each press of TNC switch.
Thank you, sir.
Subscribe our channel for more videos.